Hey guys, it's Tracy Jenks, and I am in the middle of my marathon training, and I just wanted to stop and document today's run. Those of you who know me well know that I'm really an emotional person, and I just ran 14 miles for the first time, and when I first started running, I couldn't even run a mile. And this is just such a big deal for me. I had a buddy for the first 6 miles today. And she's the one that made me get out of bed. And then after that, I finished the rest myself. And I just took my time. You know, I wasn't trying to break any records. I just needed to get the time on my feet and get it in the books. So, I stopped for water, I stopped to use the bathroom, I just kind of took my time. I didn't want to take all day, but I got it done. And, I had a guy take my picture for me after I finished, and, my brain was so fried that I wanted to hold up the numbers 1 and 4 with my fingers, and instead it was 41 instead of 14. So I drove and found a couple other guys that were sitting on a bench, and I said, "Hey, would you mind taking my picture? I feel goofy, but I'm training for a marathon, and I just ran 14 miles for the first time." And the guy was like, "Wow, you just ran 14 miles?" And I'm like, "Yeah." And that's when it sunk in, you know. Well, and I had them take my picture with my fingers with the numbers in the right order, so I hadn't run 41 miles. So, I don't know, I guess I just want to just tell you that if you think you can do something, you can do it. I still have so much doubt that I'll ever be able to do 26.2. But I know I can do it. If I can do 14, I can do 15, I can do 16, I can finish this. So I appreciate everyone who's been encouraging me and supporting me. And just keep following along. And tell me that you're supporting me, because it really helps. And, if you ever want to get started, or if you ever want to take a jog, just let me know. I need all the buddies I can get. So, I'm gonna go home and rest and ice, and, I'll talk to you guys later. See ya.